What is a retrocuspid papilla? In this video, we will discuss the clinical finding, location, age, and treatment of the retrocuspid papilla. The clinical finding, it is asymptomatic, pink sessile papular nodule, and usually it is bilateral. Location. As you can see, it is in the lingual attached gingiva, adjacent to the mandibular canines, just below the marginal ridge. Age. It appears in the first and second decades and very common in children. Treatment. None required. Regress with age.